see that thing took off. That thing just took off. I didn't turn the wheel that sharp, I didn't think. You know what? I'm gonna kick my differential lock in just real quick. Come on, get back. Remember how to get out of here? Let's not go in the ditch, dang it. Go that way. Doors are shut. Silverthorne. Yep. Yes, it is. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I told you wrong. One to 1:30. My bad. I was looking at the frickin' truck clock, and it's set for East or Mountain Time, so it's yellow. And I wrote down one, and then, wait a minute, 12:30, that's not right. 1 to 12:30. 1 to 1:30. All right, thank you. Yep, thanks, bye. Have me go 70 and 15. Yep. No. Oh, I'm not going to go across 50, no way. So 70 to 15 to 40 to Barstow to 58 to to 99 and back up north. Man, that's, I saw that cement truck. I can't believe this is the route that they gotta take to get into their plant. You'd think they would have had a better route. Of course, that cement truck went straight there. And I came off of this road. Dry pavement. I think I can take the turn the flashers off. You see the mine or the open pit? That's where the cement plant or the rock quarry, I guess, is. Wow, I need to watch where the trailer's going. Could I have gone up over that way? How do you get out of here? I don't know. They're pouring cement up there. There's a pump truck. I see the arm sticking up in the air. Or if the cement truck came down. No, that's just a driveway. Is this my route out of here? Yeah. Don't want to go back up the hill, do I? I hit that curb coming in. Dang, they're hit it going back out again. And clear that. T-post. About a foot. Oh, that's where the cement truck was going, up to where that pump truck was at. Was that a manhole? That was a manhole. Two more manholes down here. Two more manholes. Not walking the dog. They're out getting, not walking, just to be outside. They're not, they don't have their 6 foot separation. Manhole again. Trailer is across the center line about a foot. That's why I was waiting on the pickup to go by. Alright. Check my mirror. Get my mirror in order here. And the next drop. That's a turn that birds lane. I want to do that. Let's see. 19 Albers Road, Modesto, California. Great route. going, and I got 9. That's 10. Yep. 10 packs. 9 to Modesto and 1 to Anderson. And then you can get a reload up in that area or drive all the way back on the, down to Lodi and get a pipe. Maybe they won't have a pipe load. They'll get something else again. Maybe another load of scaffolding. Castle Rock. That'd be alright. Oh, 45. Turn my jake brake back on. Differential's out. Up 9 here. Let's see, 1166. Oh, it's actually further to go this way. 1151. Hey, I made a judgment call, so you're gonna have to charge 1166 instead of 1151 to Modesto. What? Oh, okay. Well, I I got out of there and I just decided to go south, and then I was wondering what the other route was. So go to 70 and then 15 and Barstow, and not 58, 99 is 1166. Curb check. And then to go 9 up to 40 and into Salt Lake would have been 1151. And across 80. But now I'm on 70. So. But I didn't, unless you want me to go up 6 into Salt Lake. Well, it wouldn't do that. It wouldn't tell me. That was not an option, because my GPS doesn't like 6 or something. Somebody said there was tornadoes in their area, and I was on a live stream or something. So, all right. So, I'm off to Modesto. But it was fine. The warning sign coming. No, it's 22. Sign coming out of the tunnel said icy road, and I never did see any icy road, but it was fine coming down the hill. It was fine going up too. It was getting into the damn drop lot that was bad. I had the Jake brake on, and I think it did a maneuver that I didn't like, and I hit the Johnny bar to get me back out. I did a hairpin turn on basically a snow-packed, covered road, dirt road. Yeah, I was down the highway. Put it this way, the highway is across, you know, if you ever gone up 9, there's that rock quarry out there, that pond rock quarry. The drop lot was a half a mile off the highway, straight as a crow flies, but I had to go up the hill and then back down the hill to get to it. And a series of a whole bunch of stupid freaking turns and shit. So, yeah. I got in and out, bro. So. Testing my butt cheeks again. Squeeze. Well, I'm going to go into the mountains here, so I'm going to probably lose you. So, let's see, 20 hours, basically 20 hours over to Modesto. So, Thursday. Yep, yep. Yep, that's what I'm thinking. And then, oh wait, shit, I won't, Anderson Friday morning? Probably Anderson Friday morning, huh? It is from Modesto. I guess it's just south of Sacramento, isn't it, Modesto? Might be. Yeah, I swear you not. I checked it. I called it up, Modesto, California. It says 1160 right now. And if I went up 6 to, so, I don't know. That's what I thought. Why that one? Well, that's what I was thinking, but I'll go over. Well, I thought go over. No, it's not. It's before I lose you here. No, Modesto's probably just right. Just south of Lodi, about 10 miles or so. 20 miles, maybe? I swear, shit you not. Right now, I'm looking at 1160. If I turn around and go back to take 9 north up to 40, it's 1156. I don't know why that... Maybe that was off. Maybe I didn't get the right...